Excuse me, it'll take just a minute. You just carry on.
I am going to carry on. Look over the top of you.
Hey everyone, last day of Vlog Every Day in April, and I can't believe we've done it. 30 videos, we actually managed to do it. To celebrate, I've come out for breakfast with some of my family, and I'm waiting for my coffee, which is going to be absolutely fantastic. I've learned a few things in the last 30 days. One of the big things is just to do it, right? Just to open up the camera and then talk into it. That's been fantastic. The other thing is to prioritize the video, making the video each day, like to get up in the morning and know that I'm going to make the video. I have an idea of when I'm going to make it and what I'm going to talk about. Sometimes even writing a script, not like reading from a script, but sort of knowing what I'm going to say, so that kind of informs the shots I'm going to have to take during the day. And the best thing I've learned about vlogging every day in April is what an incredible community we've had. Built around us, we're all doing the same thing, so it's been fantastic. Amy having this great sexy savvy social hashtag for us all to follow. It's been really super great, hasn't it? So I'm waiting for my coffee, and I hope that you have a really good day. My next steps is to figure out what we do now. Is a video every day sustainable, or is it a couple of days, or weekly, or give it up forever, or I'm not sure what we do. And when I say we, I mean me. I'm really looking forward to following your videos still. I've subscribed to people that I've really enjoyed viewing during VEDA, and we did it, guys. 30 videos. Woo! See you on YouTube real soon. Bye bye. Oh, my coffee's here. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's not mine. Okay, bye.